According to IMD, there is 42% possibility of normal rainfall and 12% possibility of above normal rainfall this year, and that has raised Indian farmers' expectations. The monsoon will hit the country's mainland in Kerala in the first week of June, and this is how the trend will follow across the states. Well, 40% of India banks on monsoon for agriculture. The country gets about 70% of the annual rainfall in June-September monsoon season, making it crucial for an estimated 263 million farmers. A good monsoon increases food output and improves farm income. Monsoon rains also replenish reservoirs and groundwater, allowing better irrigation and more hydropower output. Monsoon has a direct impact on India's agricultural GDP. A deficit monsoon could lead to a drought-like situation, thereby affecting the rural household incomes, consumption, and economic growth. The planting of kharif crops like rice, sugarcane, pulses, and oil seeds is heavily dependent on monsoon. Bad monsoons in 1965, 1971, 1987, 2001, and 2009 impacted the overall production in agriculture. Thus, a failed monsoon can have a rippling effect on country's economy. The country has seen good rainfalls in 2016 and 2017, which resulted in high production of food grains. 275 million tons in 2016 and all-time record of 277.5 million tons in 2017. However, with a good chance of normal monsoon in 2018, it is expected that the growth of momentum will continue.